Well, it's a progression. And you have to connect the dots to see the progression. Going into Afghanistan was stage one, justified by the lie about 9/11 and who was really behind it. Then they go into Iraq. That has created the situation where this ISIS can now run riot. They want to go down into Africa, and so they're creating terrorism all over Africa. One of the big blocks to what they wanted was Colonel Gaddafi. And so they had to get rid of him. That was what the Libya thing was about, where they trained, armed, and funded rebels to attack the Gaddafi regime.
Al-Qaeda rebels at that, when we're supposed to be fighting Al-Qaeda.
Exactly. To attack the Gaddafi regime. And when they responded, it was, he's killing his own people. No, he's responding to people you funded to attack him. And then these rebels and others then moved into Syria after they'd done the thing in Libya, and they did the same there. And they thought that Syria would go like Libya, but it hasn't. That's been a big problem for them. And when they wanted to, because they were behind the time, they wanted to push that on. That's when they did the chemical weapons scam, which was not Assad's work at all. That would have been suicide. He's not that stupid.
It worked in Iraq once, and then Russia came in, stepped in, blocked it off, and also popular support stopped the war in Syria.
Yeah, and your popular rejection of bombing another country stopped that being pushed on. So they're behind time on Syria, but. That moves then into ISIS. By arming ISIS, the Americans allow them to also supply the terrorists in Syria, which they also control. It's all unfolding with the magician behind, or the puppet master behind the scenes. When we realize that, we can see that events are not random, but coldly calculated. These people are sheer, undiluted evil. And people need to understand that, otherwise they will reject that anyone could do what they're doing and kill and maim and slaughter so many people. They can do it because they have no heart, they have no empathy, they have no emotional compassion, and thus mayhem is their currency, and they have no emotional consequence. They are not like us. So don't judge what they'll do by what you would do, because it ain't the same thing.